It is finally that day, 28th of January. I just got myself the MacBook Air that I ordered over 1 month ago. It has finally been delivered. Before showing you how good it is or what do I think about it, what are my thoughts on it, I want you to take a look at the unboxing experience and then we can talk about that. I used to watch a lot of videos by Amanda Tarwal in which he would always just show ki bhai ye mera Mac hai and it looks really good, it works really well. I was just like ki ye sab cheeze to badhiya hai but how can I actually buy something that expensive? I never even imagined I would be able to buy something like this at this age from my own hard work, from the money that I've earned doing a lot of things that I hope all of you already know. But basically, first of all, here is the MacBook M1 Air. I purchased the 16GB version, 256GB memory, SSD. And this one is really amazing because it comes with the M1 processor, which is really, really fast. I hope all of you have already seen the videos. You know, the technical reviewers have already reviewed. They've already showed you how good it is. I won't be talking about the nitty gritty details of it, but I hope you already know the power of this laptop. It is really amazing. Back when I was in 2012, I got my first Apple product. That was the Apple iPad that my father actually got. I was really interested into seeing how Apple works, and so I ended up reading the biography of Steve Jobs, and that led me into watching every single event that Apple does in March, in September, in October, all the events I used to watch. And then came this point in time when they released the M1 chip. By seeing this amazing performance boost, I was like, I need to buy this laptop for me. I edit a lot of videos. Before I was making this video, I edited 2 more videos. Okay, so I make a lot of videos. So that is why I think for editing, this was just the best thing that I could buy in that price segment. I could have gotten myself like a PC, but again, I wanted something that is portable that I can use wherever I want to. So yeah, I just ended up purchasing this MacBook Air M1. Now, first impression, I really enjoyed using it. It is really compact machine. Honestly speaking, I am used to having those bulky gaming laptops. I used to have the Acer Nitro 5 previously that I sold off, and then I also had the Acer Aspire 7 that my sister uses. All of those laptops are great, but the one problem they have is just the portability. They are like 2.5 kg heavy laptops, and this one I think is very slim, it's very lightweight. I think it's like 1.3 kgs, 1.6 kgs, whatever. It is very much portable. Really enjoyed just using it so far. I will be posting another video talking about my complete experience with using this product right here. I'll be talking about if you as a college student should be buying this beast right here. And if you want to see those videos, make sure that you hit that like button and also subscribe to this channel. That would be really, really amazing. Now, I got this laptop because I'm going to do a lot of video editing. I also do a lot of coding on it. And my mom also ended up buying a Mac Mini M1. That is a complete PC that we built. Take a look at this one. All right, so this is the Mac setup that we have. First of all, this is the LG monitor that I got from Amazon itself. I think it's 24 inches. Then we have this keyboard. I really like this one because it has that mechanical feel. It's from Zebronix. This one was really good. Then we have the Bluetooth speaker. We already had this lying around. It's from Beats, so it is just here. Didn't buy a new one. Then we have the Mac Mini itself. This one is the 8GB version with 256GB memory. The best part about this complete setup is that it can just be used as a video editing machine. My father does a lot of video editing. My sister also does a lot of video editing. So that is what this setup will be used for majorly. And of course, we have the simple Logitech mouse over here, wireless. So yeah, that was just a quick look at the PC setup that we've done. It was really important because a lot of us do video editing. Like my father does video editing. My mom is also into video editing and Photoshop and After Effects. My sister also does a lot of video editing. Now, one problem is that I use a lot of peripherals. Like I have this mic, I have some SSDs, some HDDs, I have a lot of other things that I need to attach, but it only has these 2 ports. So because of that, I had to buy this dongle right here. The best part about this is that it just sticks right here, right? So I can just put it, and it it doesn't have like a wire, so it is always stuck here. So that's how it looks like right now. And then I can just plug whatever I want to over here. I don't even understand how they're able to manage such an amazing performance. Especially the battery life is just crazy. I mean, I went from having Acer Nitro 5, which had 1 hour of battery life, to using this, which has over 15 hours of battery life. That is crazy. I mean, think about it. It was just a huge thing for me because I always used to sit here and use my laptop. Now I can go wherever I want to and I can start using this one. So yeah, huge productivity gains for me. I installed a bunch of apps over here. Hopefully the storage doesn't run out. I will also make a video talking about how I got myself 10 to 20,000 discount on these products. If you want to buy the LG monitor that I've shown you, you can take a look at the link in description. You can also take a look at the peripherals, the MacBook itself. It's an amazing piece of technology that you can use if you want to do some freelancing work. And yeah, by the way, I don't believe that a normal student should get it. If you are just a normal student, you don't do freelancing, you don't earn basically, I don't think that this is a worth it product for you, because again, you would not be able to just earn back whatever you spent on this product. But you know, other people who are freelancing, who do some internship and all that, then you can definitely purchase this one. But yeah guys, that was just a quick video of me just talking about how I feel about this MacBook Air M1 as well as the Mac Mini M1. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section down below. Make sure that you hit that like button, subscribe to this channel, follow me on Instagram at ishansharma7390, and yeah, I'll be posting a lot more videos. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.